think... I think this is gonna gold. I wasn't supposed to do the shards, but now I am, so... Whoops. It was just instinct. It mostly matters that I skip the fifth shard anyway. Joking right now? Okay, we're gonna skip those two shards and try and salvage this. Although I feel like it's dead. No, I mean it's not dead. It's just gonna be really hard, okay? And yes, I know it says 8 seconds behind, but it's just because of different shine cutscenes. Okay, we need to get the two shards we left. Trapped in the air. Thank you. We did it. Not even rain, bro. I could definitely make this route more balanced across Fury 1 and 2. Holy crap. What?
Yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about.
That was a lot better than I thought it'd be. GG. That's a pretty big world record.